You got it? Okay. What the hell, man? Oh my god!
Turn you on. I wanna lay with you. I quiz, come do what it do.
Are you Patrick Kinky Jew? As a Kinky Jew, I can confirm.
Is that Sprite, bro?
That's right! I win!
My friend here, Justin, he's already taken, and he's cracked at Fortnite, my guy.
What's poppin'?
Don't mind me just watching.
What did he say?
Look here, baby. You're hitting them corners too goddamn fast. You need to slow this motherfucker down. You understand? I almost spilled my yak on this $200 suit.
You smell like you farted.
Alright, so everything looks good, but there's just one last thing and then you're all good to go.
Okay.
Alrighty, so I'm gonna be using this thing to scrape the plaque off your teeth. And if it hurts at all, just let me know and I'll stop, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, buddy, you really need a floss. Oh yeah, it looks like you're bleeding. You need to floss more. Hey, your gums seem really sensitive.
Oh yeah, I wonder why they're bleeding after you just punched me!
Yeah, you really need to floss more, buddy.
I floss every day! I'm bleeding because you keep hitting me!
Dude, calm down, I'm a professional. It couldn't possibly be my fault.
Who else could it be? There's no one here!
If you just floss more...
Just floss more, stop bleeding! Just floss more!
I want to floss now! Do you have any floss?
Floss?
I want to floss!
Yeah, I'm convinced you need
buddy.
I do.
Here you go, buddy.
Thank you. Hopefully you actually use it.
Maybe you should breathe more often. Maybe you should breathe.
I was looking at you and you were looking at me. I was thinking. Go to market. Go to.
Sit up, never like you know it's special packing with the automatics. We gon' set up to have it. Wait. Hey. Woo!
Cause I'm lost in the way you move, the way you feel. One kiss is all it takes. Falling in love with me. Possibilities, I look like all you need. One kiss is
New Year, got my nigga chillin' on the couch. He gon' be happy when I put my dick inside his mouth.
Nigga, what?
Just give me the gun.
You can't let her hurt.
Shoot the shit out of her!
Do it, AJ!
Let's go! I'm sick of her ass! I'm sick of that shit!
No.
I've been dealing with her shit this season! Oh, yeah! Oh!
As soon as I come through, I let that chop off!
Pow! Pow!
That's not a chopper sound.
I'm sorry.
As soon as I come through, I kill everybody!
We killing one person!
No, me too! We kill everybody! When I'm in the club, I make it rain!
I'm gonna pick that up!
No, we not!
Bitch, kulule, kulule.
I would roast you, but my mom said I'm not allowed to burn trash.
Guys, I want to run it all by myself. I just want to.
I don't understand why everybody's sussing me. I didn't do anything. This is some bullshit. I was just chilling.
Hey. Are you in here?
Yes.
What the fuck? Oh, I'll join you. First person we jump on, kill them both.
I'm dying.
Please don't kill me. I'm
Okay.
I wanna unbutton your pants just a little bit. Take them off, pull them down just a little bit. Get the kissing and touching a little bit. Get the licking it in a little bit.
Yes?
Where were you?
I was here the whole time. My Wi-Fi was lagging.
Okay, then. What's the answer to number two?
36.
What? Antonio, this is English.
Oh.
Good morning. Welcome to Starbucks. What can I get for you today?
Milk delivery.
No.
Milk.
No.
Milk.
Listen here, you son of a bitch.
Milk
you
delivery.
Piece of shit.
Milk.
I'll fuck your wife.
Milk? Deliver. I'm coming. I'm coming.
I'll come too.
Shoot the shit out of her!
Do it, AJ!
Let's go! I'm sick of her ass. I'm sick of that shit.
No.
I've been dealing with her shit this season. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!
All right, guys. My wife just pulled up. I'm going to surprise her with the glizzy.
Cookie, I wanna eat some Oreos. Playing with cards, Yu-Gi-Oh. Eating some Honey Nut Cheerios. How many can I get you?
Doodles.
You want the little?
No, bigger rolls.
Mom, can you get me
some fish and rolls?
I'ma bear you in.
I can tell by the way you looking at me, girl. I wanna make love in this club. Gotta make love in this club. Yeah, in this club. Oh, oh, oh. I wanna make love in this club. Make love in this club. In this club.
Mom, it's me. Come on. You know, no, it's me.
Yeah.
Maybe if I don't look at her, she won't ask me. Oh shit, I look right at her.
Got anything to say for yourself?
It wasn't me, Mom. Come on. Mm-hmm. And you? Come on, you can tell me.
I swear to God.
Oh, and I really wanted to take you out for ice cream today. I guess not, hey? Oh, hey, it was Chris.
Hey, that is manipulation. You
little shit,
no, don't.
You little-
I knew it.
What's she doing?
Where's the money?
It's in these.
These what?
These hairy ass nuts.
Pussy God is there.
TikTok, listen up, because I have a contest to announce and I want you to be a part of it. This past week I posted a video right here on TikTok where I was duetting a boy doing a James Charles impression, and this caused a little bit of a sister scandal. The problem is the impressions just aren't good. Every single one of them is exactly the same. Actually do the best, the most accurate James Charles impression. The winner will be featured in the YouTube video and win $1,000.
Every moment, every note, I studied it all. Hey sisters, that's all I would ever think of. But why can't I do it? Why? Why?
Hi, sisters!
Being a baby is so boring, bro. Like, all I do is poop and cry all day. What else am I supposed to be doing?
Oh, there's my boy.
Huh? Oh, snap. It's my dad. This is new. Why does he have his hands on his head?
Peekaboo.
Hey, yo, am I tripping? Because I promised you was supposed to be.
Peekaboo.
Hey, that one kind of got me.
Women are not objects. Yaddy, 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 yaddy. We want to be treated with respect. Yaddy, yaddy,
yaddy, yaddy, yaddy. Yeah, let me get a number 5 with a large fry and a Coke. And a Coke. And that'll be all.
Hey. Go you.
You shot and killed 2 people, put their bodies in the back of a car, and then lit the car on fire. I sentence you to
death. Hey, yo, free the homie. He said he was sorry. He said he was sorry, Judge. I have a petition with 12 signatures on it.
What? Can you come outside?
Yeah, just let me get my shoes.
I bet.
Josh, come get your big ass dog. Can't sit too long.
Fuck me. Daddy better make me show.
Durable.
Do you mind if I try it?
No, not at all. Go ahead. I should also mention this 100% money back guarantee on this.
Yeah. Who got that good D? I got that good D. Yeah.
No, it's too hard.
Do you have anything softer? Of course. this is one of our natural latex mattresses. It's on sale too today at $1,200.
Can I try it?
Sure.
Who got that good D? I got that good D. Who got that good D? I got that good D.
It seems a little pricey.
Oh.
Outside of some movie, huh. Blue cheese. I swear I'm addicted to blue cheese. I gotta stick to this paper like.
Drag my feet along the floor. I pull my shirt on, walk out the door. Drag my feet along the floor. Then I see you. You're walking across the campus. Cool professor studying romances.
Damn it!
Why are we being so loud?
Nothing, I just burnt the bagel.
Well, be careful next time, don't waste any more.
Whatever, I'll just make another
one. Lose the attitude. God.
Damn it!
Why are you huffing and puffing for? What happened?
Nothing, I just burnt the bagel.
Ah!
Throwing it away.
Eat it.
Ma, this is a Brillo pad.
Eat that damn Brillo bagel.
What are you doing? I'm getting some cream.
Nah, you don't put cream cheese on hockey pucks? Nah!
Mom!
Nah, no beverage?
Mom, that's like me eating a jean jacket.
Wait, button. Eat that fucking bagel. Yummy. Mm-hmm. Smile. Cheese.
Smile.
Mm-hmm. Cheese. Who the fuck told you stop chewing? Cheese. Mm-hmm. Chew that damn.
I could stay here all day.
Yeah, I know. Oh, the brush strokes and
sir,
text.
Cannot touch the object.
Oh,
going to have to ask you to leave.
Oh, no!
I cannot believe you.
Welcome to the Society of Uncompromising Men.
The moment you apply pressure on the spirit of ecstasy, it immediately retracts under the hood. This feature comes standard on every Rolls-Royce car made from 2004 to this day.
When you're defending yourself against someone a lot bigger than you, it's not about strength, but more about using technique. Step one, break the choke by pushing up. Step two, go for the legs because the bigger they are, the harder they fall. Now let's try this in real speed.
I would roast you, but my mom said I'm not allowed to burn trash.
What happens to the music during a car crash?
Does it stop or does it just...
Hey, yo, the pizza here!
Oh, nigga!